is this? It looks like a Velociraptor cage. Why don't we start at the beginning and find out what the heck this is? This is my little garden, but all of God's creatures love to get in here and eat all of my vegetables. So I'm going to build a 16 foot by 8 foot completely enclosed garden, hopefully that nothing can get into. I am building an enclosed garden because I am tired of all of God's little creatures eating my vegetables. This is half of the wall panels, and I am losing my voice. We'll see what it looks like in a little bit. I have all the panels put together, and I have half of it raised, and I am doing this all by myself, so it's not easy, but it's looking good. I'm tired. I think I'll take a little break by the pond for a while. So peaceful. Okay, it's all framed out now. And that was not easy to do alone. I still have to square it up a little bit, make sure everything is straight, but that was a lot of work, and it's starting to sprinkle a little bit now, so I think I'll call it a day. Work on it later. Never drink and build things. I have a door. And it works. Still need to get a latch. I made a door. And it works. I still have to get a latch. But the door is actually the only wood I had to cut to make this thing so far. Every other board is 8 foot long, the way I bought them, pressure treated. So it was so easy to just make 6 8-foot squares, raise them, and screw them all together so fast. But I ran out of screws, so I'm gonna have to go back to the hardware store. And I think I'm gonna paint it before I put the fencing around it. I think I'm gonna paint it green to match my shed so it doesn't stand out so much back here. It's way in the back of the yard, behind my swimming pool, next to my shed. But this has actually been a lot of fun. What you doing, Puddin? Huh? What are you doing? Okay, I'm getting ready to go to church now, but I thought I'd run out here and show the latest update. I think it's gonna rain. I added all these cross braces. Back, front, and the corners. So it is sturdy. I love it. It's sturdy. I know these shoes are ugly, but they are so comfortable. I stained it with two coats of ponderosa green. And I really like the way it just blends into the trees and the bushes. That's exactly the way I wanted it to look. And I had a little paint left over, enough to do this. Painted this wooden privacy fence. I like that too. Looks good. Now it's time to attach the fencing to it, all the way around and on top. Let's go. This thing is nice. I like it. Well, it looks like I have to take a little rain break. It just started pouring all of a sudden. But I don't think it'll last long. It stopped raining, so let's get back to it, shall we? This old swimming pool ladder works perfect so that I can hang the fence on it and pull it down and roll it out. I'm a genius! Ouch! More power! I still have a little more work to do to it, and I have to cut the sod out and plow the ground, but I don't need that done until next spring. So this is good enough for a video. Hope you enjoyed it.
Bye guys, and have a wonderful day.